Hi everyone, this is Kim Townsend with Kim Town, and in this tutorial I'm going to teach you how to password protect your pages in your WordPress site or blog. So I've logged in here and I'm on my dashboard. I'm going to go to the pages area. I'm going to click edit. Of course, if you don't have any pages yet, you would click add new and add your pages from there. And we'll just start with the welcome page. We'll click edit. And when you want to put this into a password protected state, you need to set up a password for each individual page. And then that way they can see certain pages or not see other pages, and you have complete control over that. Of course, I would recommend that you use the same password for each page if you are giving them out to just anybody that is inquiring, or if you have them set up to where each person has their own individual page of information, then of course you would want to give them a different password than what you would give the general public. So we're into the edit page area. We're going to go over to the publish box, and under visibility, excuse me, we're going to click edit, password protected. You're going to put in the password here that you want, and of course it is case sensitive. So if you add, capital letters or any symbols, numbers, anything like that, you'll want to make sure that it's copied and put in there exactly or it won't work. So for this, we're just going to do password. We'll click OK, and then we want to click update page. Once you update the page, then it will show you here that it's been updated. You can open that in a new window to take a look and make sure that it's updated. And then you'll see that it's telling you that it's password protected. We would put in password, click submit, and then it's going to show you the information that's listed on the welcome page. And that is how you password protect each page in WordPress. If you have any questions, let us know.